out here. And I was like, bring that shit on. I want to see that. I like to dig for vinyl records. I'm a big vinyl record junkie. Just like records, just like those. We got records. We got records. We brought vinyl. But I was in a record store the other day up in San Francisco. I was at Amoeba up there. This guy, he came over to me. I was digging through some, you know, through some jazz records, and this guy came up and he was like, man, I don't mean to bother you, man, but I wondered if I could have your autograph. And I was like, wow, I can't even believe that you recognize me in here right now. Yeah, absolutely, man, no problem. Thank you so much. And he gave me the piece of paper and the marker, and I went in to sign my name on there. And he leans in like this, and he goes, you're Michael Bublé, right? You know what I said to him? I said, whoa, whoa.